What can I learn?
And my wand actually has never took a derp hit since the first time, so that's cool too.
Guess just keeps on going.
It's probably like the luckiest thing we ever found in this LP so far.
Trust me, we're gonna kill Diablo and get like a fucking legendary.
And then we'll sell it to people for money. I'm gonna beat you with my very expensive wand.
Son of a bitch. My fucking meteors. Suck it. Yeah, I'm gonna let your skeleton and all of our ranged people just deal with these guys.
I have no health potion, so I kinda
have to. I'm stuck in between a bunch of enemies. I'm gonna die.
Well.
Yeah. So someone find my body and res it. put up a town portal.
I know you're back here.
I'll continue clearing this way. You deal with the dumbass over there. Sir wipes a lot.
Wow. These specters hurt. Oh, and they're going after my buddy.
I have like, 4 mages just sitting in the back just casting shit.
I opened up a portal for you, Jimmy. Yeah, once again, I can't do shit when we're on stairs.
Yeah. And I'm getting raped.
Untrapped between 3 enemies! Kill him faster, skeletons! Oh god! Kill him faster!
I have a bad feeling there's a dead end.
Whoa, those fireballs hurt. God, does anyone else have health potions? Because I have none. Shitting on me.
Bought some when I was in town, but...
Hey, were you
oh, hey! Oh goddamn, my companion died.
This isn't the right way, guys. 2 out of 3.
It's not the right way.
There's a bunch of dirks over here. Whoa! A lot of rares.
Did you mean to say dicks, or...?
No. I meant to say dirks. Believe it or not. If I was trying to say the other one, I would have said it.
Fuck. Well, dead end after dead end.
I need a cell, and since I got the wave point now, yeah. Yeah. So do you want this magic resist shit or not? Or magic fawn?
Magic resist shit. Fuck your shit. Fuck your couch.
Because I'll hang on to it if we ever fight a boss or something. Yes! Yeah. Now the fabulous part up? Of,
me? No. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Back up. I'm gonna die. Fuck.
Keep saying that, and you're gonna die.
I hate you, Jim.
Wow.
The hell?
How many times do I have to say that I'm gonna die back up, and you wouldn't fucking move?
What? You want me to back up towards you so you can get closer to the enemies?
No, get off the stairs so I can run away from the enemies.
I wasn't behind you.
Yeah, you were.
No, I wasn't.
Is that you, Sean?
Dude, I was in town selling shit.
Okay, well then you were definitely behind me, Danny, because I was in front of the enemies.
I was not behind
and
you.
And I couldn't move up the stairs, and I got my ass.
Hey, assholes, just shut up, and we watch it on the LP later, and we'll find out.
We have video footage of it.
Yeah, we'll find out who's right and who's wrong. Stay tuned.
Open the portal.
I couldn't move.
This sounds like a goddamn personal problem, but hey.
Yeah, it was my computer, obviously.
Okay, now I'm stuck. Oh god, I'm stuck. Now I know how that one asshole felt. Hey guys, you left a shit ton of mobs back there.
You lose money every time you die?
Yeah.
You lose a small amount.
It's bullshit. Small amount? I had like 30,000, now I have 8,000.
Well, you know.
It increases with level. God, are we really walking back to start? Wow.
I was exploring this unexplored area, so... just turns out.
Jeez, if I would've known, I would've picked a different side. South or east, guys? 50-50 chance.
I'm luckiest. Fucking... God.
No, this will be the unluckiest if it's not south. Okay, let's back up and let the skeletons tank. So apparently this blood golem just does more damage to me than he puts out. This is great. Pissed off a bunch of goats.
Now you're stuck by them.
Yeah, that hurt.
Okay, you got out.
By the skin of my teeth.
Wow. Okay. This sucks.
Retreat to the skeletons!
That was close.